Black history, black culture, black identity.
Black identity means knowing where you come from, knowing where you are, and knowing where you're going.
Three Baltimore-based artists share their interpretation of blackness through art.
We felt that, especially given the recent actions and things that were occurring in Baltimore, this would be a time to have a fresh perspective.
And showcase what audiences rarely see.
What I recognize over and over are these images of whiteness. And so in my work, I try to contrast that with just images of blackness.
We need to be recognized for fully, holistically what we are doing, who we are, and our contribution.
Stephen Towns says the lack of positive black images was disturbing.
I realized how that negative imagery had impacted me personally, and so I feel like my work is a counteractive to that.
And the new narrative did impact those taking the time to check it out.
Coming from the South, we didn't have black art or artists, so I'm very impressed with the progress that we have made as black people.
The exhibit is open 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. 7 days a week, and the last day to catch it is February 28th.
It will really have you thinking and wondering and wanting to explore things of the past, but then also thinking about the future.
And leaving with a sense of newfound purpose and pride.
We are somebody and we are proud, independent, good people.
Black is beautiful.
In Laurel, I'm Misha Green, CNS-TV.